Hey guys, before we begin this video, I want to make an announcement really quickly. So, this list, this top 5, is not going to be perfect. I pretty much want to say this right at the bat because I'm in a rush when making this top 5, and I want to make sure that I get posted on the week of May the 4th be with you. So, this list is mainly only the games I played because there's not really a lot of good games I played. There is a lot of popular, really good games such as Battlefront 2, The Force Unleashed, etc. And the reason why I didn't include these lists is because I haven't even played them at all. And the reason why I haven't played them is the pricing on how expensive these games are. And as much as I want to play them, and I probably might in the future, it's definitely not today. And this list is my opinion, and my opinion is still of a childhood because of the games I am only able to play. Anyways, enjoy the video. Ow! Jesus Christ, Chewy. Get out of here. Hello, everyone. Welcome to another top 5 of the channel. And for today's top 5, I am celebrating a little bit of Star Wars, not too much Star Wars this month, but it is May the 4th, sorta, or rather the month of May the 4th, no promises there, and today we are going to be counting down the top 5 Star Wars video games that I have played. Now, I want to be 100% honest, I don't play a lot of Star Wars, I only play little few, and for better yet, the 5 that is on this list is the only 5 type of games that I've ever played. So I apologize if this list is possibly what not what you're expecting. I'm not much a big Star Wars fan, but I want to do something to celebrate this month. I want to celebrate Star Wars this month, and as much as I want to do a top 5 on my top 5 Star Wars episode from episodes 1 through 8, I'd rather wait for that because episode 9 was announced, and I figured why don't I just do a top 5 whenever episode 9 is out, so that way I can give myself time to reflect on that movie and I'll make an official top 5 for the top 5 episodes, but that'll be saved for 2020 possibly. Anyways, so that being said, guys, I really hope you guys are looking forward to this video, and I apologize that this video is probably not going to be a really good top 5, and the ones on this list is pretty basic, and most importantly, old school. Other than that, I really hope that you guys enjoy this video, and let's get right into the countdown. Number 5, Star Wars Episode 1, Pod Racing.
Use your instincts.
I will.
May the Force be with you.
Racing games on the N64 was huge at the time. Mario Kart 64 and Diddy Kong Racing were the top on the market. The prequel trilogy was very recent, and LucasArts wants to take the one scene from Episode 1, which is pod racing. This game was alright, but compared to the other racing games, I think it can use a lot more. Don't get me wrong, it's not a bad game, but I think Battle of Naboo would be a better Star Wars prequel game. Though I haven't played Battle of Naboo yet.
Yeah! I won!
Number 4. The LEGO Star Wars Trilogy. Want to play a Star Wars game for kids and build with blocks to solve puzzles? Then this is the game for you. Traveler's Tales began the LEGO saga with the prequel trilogy, and then the original trilogy, and then combined the two games in one package. But to this very day, they are working on the sequel trilogy of Star Wars games, so Maybe, once Rise of Skywalker is released, we may get a full collection edition of all 9 episodes.
There's nothing that won't fix itself if you just ignore it for long enough. Come and get your drinks, people!
I guess I can spare a few minutes.
Who's the girl?
Number 3, the Super Star Wars Trilogy. The Force is strong on the Super Nintendo with these games. It's the original trilogy with the 16-bit graphics, multiple playstyles, and a lot of platforming. I will say, however, even on the lowest difficulty setting, prepare for a challenge, but I do see this game as beyond average. I did a 15-hour livestream playing all 3 games 2 years ago, and it was torture, but I had a wonderful time. Number 2, Star Wars Shadows of the Empire.
To Echo Base, please respond. Captain, I've established contact with the Rebel outpost on Hoth.
This is Dash Rendar. Tell the princess I've got that shipment of assault blaster she's been waiting for.
This is the first Star Wars adventure game with a side story. The Battle of Hoth was so good, and the 3D platforming perspective, well, I do have mixed feelings about it, but I'm willing to let it slide since this is LucasArts' first 3D platformer. Sure, it can be very sluggy and unresponsive at times, but it was some adventure I can play time and time again. Plus, I did a Let's Play on the channel a year ago. Feel free to check it out. Before our number 1 pick, here's a few honorable mentions. Number 1, Star Wars Rogue Squadron.
Good morning, Wedge. The Reds of Rogue Squadron is still back at base, but I thought we could take an early morning run through Beggar's Canyon.
Space Avengers is known for one thing, space shooters. 2D ones are very simple, but 3D gives you the feel you are actually piloting the ship. I played a ton of 3D space shooters in my youth, and I still do to this day. Rogue Squadron is all about completing mission objectives, aim for your targets, and most importantly, learn to make those turns and flips. The second and third games do add more content, so I plan of trying those games out in the future.
Should we just do it?
But anyways guys, I really hope you guys enjoyed today's video of the top 5. As I said in the beginning of this video, I apologize for this top 5. It's not going to be a really perfect top 5. And I'm going to honestly agree with you guys disagreeing with me in the comments this time around. But maybe I'll make a much better Star Wars top 5 next year when episode 9, The Rise of Skywalker comes out. Isn't that right, Chewie? Exactly. And as always, if you have any suggestions on a top 5 that I should do in the future, leave it in the comments below, or else Chewie will beat you up. Anyways, guys, as always, have yourself a fantastic night. I really hope you guys enjoyed this top 5 regardless. And as always, may the force be with you.